going to thread a quilting needle, put the threader on the cap so that it has a stable platform. Quilting needle size 10 or a fill thread 50 weight. With the threader attached to the base, you hold the wire with the nose against your fingertip, find the eye, bring it down, drag it up the wire until you feel it go to the top. Pinch it in, drag it down, rest it at the base. Pick up the thread, press it through the opening, lift it to the top, and bring the needle up. Let the needle go so it'll orient itself. Pinch the thread tightly so it's compressed, and then with the pressure close to the eye, pull it up. Disengage the thread by pulling loosely